Hello and welcome everyone. This is Jilesh, an applications engineer at Atonix Technologies. So today we are going to have a quick tip on using display states. So display state is basically a tool which allows you to assign multiple appearance to a single part or an assembly. You can create different aesthetic looks or can change the decals in every display state. So let's have a quick look on a simple example. So let's say I have a model of a button here. So you can see there's no appearance in here. We'll add some appearance to it. So we'll edit the appearance. I'll give the body a black look. Okay. Then I'm going to give appearance to the face, or to both the face, let's say green. So it is a green push button, you can say. Okay, so when you go to the configuration manager at the bottom, you have display state. So already I have created a green one. So you can create another one, right click it and click on add display state. So it is added. You can rename it to, let's say, red. Okay, so I go to the appearance display manager, can right click and edit this appearance, and now I have to change this color to, let's say, a pinkish or light red. So you can go down here and let's say we click on this display state. So we only have to change to this display state and not the green one. Okay, so go back to the configuration manager and double click and activate the green one. You have green. You click the red, you have red. And this display state is independent of configuration. So if I activate the default one, which is the big one, you can have different display state here. And so I'm adding to the small one. So we will add, let's say, another one. Rename it to, say, blue. Okay. So go back to the display manager, right click the appearance and edit. Let's select the blue. Okay, this blue will be fine. Make sure this display state is always ticked. Click OK, go back to configuration manager and let's check once again. So we have this three appearances added to the part. So we'll just save it. So I'll now open an assembly. Sub beam of a machine. So we'll now add that part here. So let's insert a component button. Okay. Okay, so I have already created a plane here to mate with the surface here. So I just mate it. Can just move it anywhere. So for time being, I'll just lock this to components here. Okay, I'll add or control press and copy this one more button here. And place it. Okay. So I'll mate it here. Let's position it. For time being, I'll just position it randomly and lock it here. Okay. So now we have both buttons of the same appearance. So if I have to keep it a green and a red, so I'll right click here, go to the component properties, and you have this reference display state tab here. So I'll just select the red one and click OK. So you can have different multiples in a single part. In the same way, you can create different display state in the assembly environment. So I have a display manager here. So I'll just right click and add an appearance. So let's say display state 2. So in display state 2, my red button, I want it as a blue one. So I'll right click, click the component properties, and select the blue one. Okay. Click OK. So in this display state, I have green and blue. The first display state, I have green and red. So likewise, you can have multiple combinations of appearances for different parts in the assemblies. So like this way, you can use display state to give appearances, and also you can change the decals or delete in multiple display states. Thanks for watching.